This feature provides a comprehensive and intuitive insight into the part's internal structure, aiding in the identification of problem areas and opportunities for design enhancements. Welcome to veoCAST, the ultimate tool for simple, precise, and fast analysis of cast parts. I'm Sarah, and I'll be guiding you through the diverse functionalities that veoCAST has to offer. In this session, we're focusing on Isosurfaces, an innovative tool in veoCAST for advanced 3D analysis of your cast parts. Isosurfaces represent surfaces of equal value within a 3D dataset, which means each point on an isosurface has the same distance to the part surface. They allow us to visually interpret complex data within a 3D space, providing valuable insights into the structure and integrity of cast parts. This feature is especially important for identifying potential issues, such as the increased risk of blowholes in deep isosurfaces, and optimizing designs for the casting process. They are essential for visualizing aspects like accumulations of material, constrictions, or wall thickness discontinuities, as well as the material flow and the cooling behavior. The big advantage of veoCAST compared to other products is that all this can be estimated without defining gating and cooling system, pressure, and materials needed in a CFD simulation. By using isosurfaces, engineers and designers can gain a deeper understanding of the part geometry and potential improvements. In the Isosurfaces tab, you will find a slider to customize your analysis. VeoCAST automatically determines the component's maximum wall thickness and sets this as the upper limit. Now, you have the choice to generate either a single isosurface or a sequence. Should you opt for a single isosurface, you can select a value using either the slider or the manual input field. As an example, let's initiate an analysis with a 6mm isosurface. Upon completion of the calculation, the result can be thoroughly examined in the 3D view. This visualization is instrumental in facilitating informed decisions about potential design modifications. A distinctive feature of veoCAST is the capability to create a sequence of isosurfaces. The software adeptly calculates multiple isosurfaces at predetermined intervals, allowing you to dynamically explore these results using the slider. Additionally, the sequence can be saved as an animation. This feature provides a comprehensive and intuitive insight into the part's internal structure, aiding in the identification of problem areas and opportunities for design enhancements. If you need to conduct a new analysis, simply adjust your settings and rerun the analysis, ensuring continuous optimization of your cast part designs. Thank you for tuning in. If this video was helpful and you're keen to learn more about veoCAST, click here to access our playlist. Alternatively, browse our channel for further insights and information. We look forward to seeing you again soon.